Merry Sport, everyone! Oh my god, how are you guys doing today?
Great!
Holy crap. So, today we're going to build some planes. We've split up into teams, Hat Films, me and Duncan, and Sister Shin. We've got these hoops to fly through. We're going to have some more hoops put up in the air. So the idea is to build a plane or whatever. You've got an hour. You can build a few planes. You can build different types of these. You can build a hot air balloon. I don't care. Go crazy.
Sweet. Okay.
Okay. Anything that flies, a flying vehicle, a flying dick.
Can we have hoverballs or not?
No hoverballs.
Okay.
Unless you're really desperate and things are going badly. But that might happen. So, good luck, everyone.
Thanks.
You too.
See ya.
Bye.
Ta-ra.
Duncan, how are you doing?
Hello.
Whereabouts are you? Where shall we set up our base of operations?
Should we build it in a hangar or not?
It's a bit dark in those hangars, isn't it?
It's a bit dark.
This is a cool map, though. Do you like the airstrip?
I do. It's
like
big.
Some sort of private Top Gear test track for our stuff.
Should we build it at the end of the runway and we can like launch it straight away?
Yeah, okay.
All right.
Let's hang out over there.
All right.
Oh, shit.
We're done. Already done. Check this out. It flies.
Wait, oh, did you build that already?
I built it just now, yeah. The intro took so long to do. I built this from scratch, and we're ready to go. All we got to do is gussy it up a bit, some decals and some fucking flare and whatever, and we're ready to rock and roll. We can navigate all of the obstacles, no problem. Look at this. See how easy I get through the hoop?
That is
the controls are very simple as well. Just the arrow keys and the space bar. That's all you need.
Sweet.
Yeah, I wanted to keep it simple.
Our work here is done.
We're all done. Yeah, it's lunchtime.
Oh, Trotamus, mate. What have you just spawned in here?
Got a plane. Done.
Monstrosity, mate. Oh, he's going.
Fucking hell, it works.
So our challenge is to build a working plane and fly through a hoop.
Yeah,
Trot seems to have got a bathtub attached.
Does it work? Does it fly?
So is that something you made?
No.
Does it fly?
No.
Glorious, mate.
Doesn't seem like it flies, guys.
It's just like a little ski.
Ow.
So do we all need to fill in or just one person?
Yeah, let's get all three of us on it.
Let's get all three of us on an actual device.
So I got a very, very basic instructions.
Do it.
You make planks and then it works.
Okay.
How is that okay?
All right. I'm thinking that we just have three seats, like one in front of each other, you know, like in a line. Some wings and a tail part.
Help!
What are you doing? You look so weird right now.
I've made a hot air balloon already.
That's not a plane.
No, but it's flying, right?
I like it though. Yeah. Thing is, we kind of have to use thrusters.
You
have
to use two props. That's all.
Two props.
Fairly advanced.
Two props, which are meant to go together. It's must be much higher than that.
Is it?
Oh yeah. Look, it's meant to go up here.
Is it? Oh, I see.
Yeah.
Right, okay, that's supposed to connect up. I see, okay, that makes more sense.
Have we been shot at?
I don't know. Maybe they don't like our hot air balloon. Okay, let's weld this together. There we go.
I killed Kermit.
now we're done.
You know what we should do? We should spend a lot of time just making, like, a work area, but actually not build anything. So like put tables and like food and like chairs and stuff.
Spanners and shit.
Yeah. All right, let's get to work. We need some lights in here. We need some, whoa. Oh, you're all over it already. Nice.
Yeah, I'm way on that.
Maybe
look,
get some
this.
Ropes or something. That'd be pretty sweet.
Yeah, it needs ropes at the moment. But these, what do you think? Disco balls, do you like it?
I like it, yeah.
Wow, I think you need to turn the thrust down on that. It looks like a jellyfish. The way it moves forward, like a squid or something.
Hang on. So hang on, up. So hang on, what's... Okay, how about this? This is pretty responsive, right?
Yeah, that's pretty good. And maybe still a bit too responsive for like delicate maneuvering through hoops.
For it's not really very realistic, is it, for a air balloon? Let's make a really, really slow first on it.
Right, and
I'll make it invisible.
So this is our base.
Mm-hmm.
All right, we're going to have seats.
Right, let's put three seats in it to start then.
We're going to add loads of thrusters
and stuff.
Have some
wings. Do you want it to have wheels so we can land it properly, or does it matter? Doesn't matter, does it?
Yeah.
Let's see if we can even fit these fucking seats in.
Vehicles, jeep seat, car seat, airboat seat, what do you want?
Oh, fucking hell. Smith, you choose the seats. Come on, mate. Get your interior.
Do you want leather? Do you want...
Fucking ones that'll fit, mate. I'm thinking...
This one?
Yeah, that looks like it'll fit.
It will fit.
Or are we going to put it directly over the top of them?
No, it's going to be floating like this. How do you feel about that?
Not great about it. I'm not crazy about it.
He's not crazy about that, Ross.
I'm gonna set up. I'm gonna make a locker room over here, just so that we can like whip each other with a towel like after the day is done.
Perfect. Yeah. Exactly what I was thinking.
People love to do that kind of shit, don't they?
Yeah. I love to do that kind of shit.
Yeah, me too. It's like a great way to celebrate a job well done, isn't it?
Like yeah.
Slapping like, somebody's ass or whipping them with a towel. That's like
or both.
Yeah. Gosh. Well, that's like. There we go. All right.
It's like the American dream.
Are there any benches? A bench would be ideal here, actually.
A bench? There should be.
I found one.
You can use, if you go to vehicles, you can use actual chairs.
Oh, I don't want to
actual chairs.
Oh, crap. What the hell is going on in here? What? I just spun in a bench. Look at these, like, lockers are moving as well. It's like they're dancing.
Oh, nice.
Nice. That's good.
This is pretty good. This I'm liking nice. This already.
I'm loving this already, actually.
Okay. What's your skin, by the way? Just like
just a guy. Gordon Freeman's brother.
What's his name?
Something really stupid. Yeah. Okay, there we go. That's Martin, more like whatever.
Martin Freeman.
Martin.
Yeah.
Okay, so that is much more realistic.
It's a bit too slow now, I'd say. Oh, this is a
that
race.
That's realistic.
Ah, my plane, come back.
Okay, so, oh yeah, it descends pretty fast. Okay. Descends faster than it flies up.
Oh my God. Jeez. We're gonna need a bucket and a mop in here because I'm going to barf in a minute. Jeez. This is a little bit intense.
I think
that's
the idea, right? It's like a lava lamp. Yeah. Like living in a lava lamp.
That's right. Am I living in a lamp? Oh, man. Okay, already the interior decorating is going really, really well.
Yeah.
So we need a place. We just need a place to, like, sit down and have a rest after a busy day of flying around the airfield, right?
Actually, do you know what we need?
What?
Now that we've got, like, the hangar set up somewhat, like, comfortable. Hasn't got any couches or beds yet, but I guess that's okay.
I know, it's fine. I'll make a living area, like, over here. We need, like, some partitions. Can you make partitions?
Yeah. Sure.
Because I don't know if you've ever been in a real hangar before, Shin, but they have, like, all of this stuff. Like, they have it partitioned off. No way. Where, like, and we should also have, like, an area with crates and stuff. Like, almost like a, you know, to make it seem like it's, like, a busy hangar, even though it's not really busy.
Yeah, that's a good
maybe
idea.
Just like in the
idea.
Corner here, let's just like spawn in some junk too, like some old flying things. Like look at this. See? Be like, you know when you go into a hangar, it's like, oh, you can tell like all the guys have been working on stuff because there's like a whole bunch of junked out shit in the corner. There.
Like Bonnie and Clyde. Yeah.
See? Look there already.
Holy shit. Yeah.
Yeah.
See? This is like a failed prototype.
Yeah.
We should fill this with failed prototypes.
Sure.
That isn't good, Smith.
What?
I'm going to say that chair placement is subpar.
It's fine. I'll even them out.
He'll even them out. I'm going to no-clip them.
What do you mean no-collide?
I mean no-collide.
How do I
rotate
something whilst it's in my hand?
He means no-collide!
There you go. Should pass through now.
I'm trying to think of creative wings.
That's something on the wings.
Pretty big.
Something.
Would that be a wing? That's not really a wing, is it?
That's not a wing. Whoa, use S props.
Shot, I've placed these things like this for a reason.
Sorry, was it artistic?
How do I look now?
Looks like you're sleeping in a roller coaster cart, mate.
These seats,
as Kermit.
These seats do not move, guys. This is how we sit in this vehicle. The pilot sits on the left. Stop moving the fucking seats.
But it's gotta
I'm
go
I'm having
in.
Very little input in this. Oh, now I've moved the fucking main thing.
Undo.
Look at me.
Let go. Press Z. Oh, you just. Fuck.
Misk.
Oh, Godsmith.
Right, see, this is what happens when you fuck with my chair placement.
This happens when you fuck with me.
I made a plane.
You've made an actual plane in this time. Oh, yeah I see. It's quite basic.
Well, yeah.
It looks a bit... Well, we could decorate it, right? We can make it look like a stealth bomber once you've...
We can paint it.
Or does it rely on that... Does it rely on that orientation to fly? How does it work?
Well, I haven't put any thrusters on it yet.
But how does it work? Does it actually use like airfoils and stuff? Like, does the wind actually come along the wings and actually push it up? I.e., can I make it look different or not?
I want it to be long because I want to have the kind of, you know, the pivotness of it. And I think if it was like a stealth bomber shape, it wouldn't pivot up and down as easy. If you know what I mean? Oh shit! Look at this material. Whoa. It's a starship.
A starship. Oh, yeah. You can see through it into the space. You can see through the whole Earth. We're looking at the space behind the Earth right now.
Wow.
That's crazy.
Wait, hang on a sec.
What?
Somebody's stealing our helicopter.
Where?
Look, it's rolling away.
What the fuck?
What's it doing?
Who's actually in it?
Nobody's in it. It's what's going on?
Why is the helicopter rolling away by itself?
What the fuck?
Maybe it's been possessed by the devil. Look at this.
Oh,
it's
shit.
We need an exorcism here.
Holy shit, yes we do.
Purge our helicopter of evil spirits. Please.
Actually,
oh shit!
Oh shit!
What the hell?
I was trying to purge spirits!
Why did you do that?
I didn't know it was breakable!
Jeez! Where's it gonna go?
I wrecked it.
Holy shit, it's like on its own adventure. Look at this!
It's leading us on a merry chase.
Yeah, let's follow it and see where it goes. Maybe it's like Lassie or something. Like, maybe it's gonna lead us to a well, and at the bottom of the well, it's just like.
What's that? Is that
Trot. Just stuck at the bottom. Guys!
What's that?
Guys, I fell down a well.
Trot's got his dick stuck in a dam. He tried to plug the dam. And he's got to maintain a boner. Otherwise, it's going to blow.
It's like Speed Boner Edition. You gotta keep your boner. You got to keep your boner at 75% erect or more.
Oh,
or
shit.
Or this baby
old lady
goes off.
Oh, lady, at 12 o'clock. Don't look, don't look.
Leper. No. No.
Sips is going to literally just play with that helicopter jeep.
Do they?
Yeah.
Oh, well. What can we do?
We can't make them play the game.
It's tiny.
Right, so this one has this one. Is that all right?
That's the pilot, right?
Nah, the pilot needs to be the other one, I think. You can't see anything out of this angle.
What, this one?
That's the pilot seat.
Cool.
Then you got spotter at the rear. Here's spotter.
Don't worry, you can press control, and then you got third person. You can zoom out.
Oh, shit. Oh, wow, I look so hilarious.
Yeah. Da, 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 also, I like how you put your hands in your lap.
Yeah, it's like I'm like an old man.
I'm ready.
Oh, I'm really excited about my flight. See, the nice thing about this chair, Trot, is if for any reason we get into a very steep dive, I'll be facing forwards.
You know exactly where to go.
Yeah.
Man, that is genius.
Yeah, thanks, mate.
That's why we have you on chair duty.
What are these things on the actual... I mean, I built this myself, but I can't remember. They look like coconuts, like half coconuts.
Do you reckon they do the clomp sound like horses?
I fucking hope so.
You got like wires and shit. This is a real work of art.
Look, I put some. I know. I put some at the back too. Look.
How does it even fly?
I don't know. Magic.
Magic. You put magic in this?
Yeah, yeah. Hey, look at somebody. Is somebody making a hot air balloon? Hang on a second.
No, I think Lewis and Duncan's team have realized the unique kind of fuel source they have with the amount of like hot air that
I'll be back.
Comes out of Lewis. Where are you?
I'm heading over there in the chopper.
Holy shit. Yeah. That is it's a work of fucking art though, isn't it? That's a work of fucking art.
All right. Thrusters. Okay, so back thruster. Do I want a back thruster? Yeah, of course I do. How's this gonna work? Forwards, backwards. Okay, yeah. Trying to look at the controller. So forward needs to be controller forward, reverse needs to be controller back. And
God, shins come over here. They're messing with our stuff.
He's looking at our plane.
I'm just working on the controls the whole time. But that's fine.
I think that's gonna be most of these videos, just trying to get the controls to work.
Yeah.
What do you think of my plane, Shin? Do you like it? Do you think it's cool?
I have perfected the ultimate B-52 bomber in Garry's Mod. And for your eyes only today, one night, tonight, sold out, for your eyes only, Duncan's B-52.
Holy shit. Duncan is like the hero Nakamoto of like Gmod. He's like the George Takei.
Yeah. He's like the Leonard Nimoy of Garry's Mod.
Gentlemen. A nuclear device.
Smith is fucking rampaging seagulls.
Look at all these fucking seagulls.
Oh my god. That is...
You just spawn them in.
Maybe we could tie these.
And just start blasting away with a fucking shotgun, mate.
All right, you do that, Smith. That's nice. Well done.
Thanks, guys.
Real good.
Oh, I killed two with one shot.
If you want some bouncing balls, just let me know.
I'm going to see what pigeons are like.
We want these.
Oh, there's 25 squares on this right hand side. Oh, you're moving it. Hang on.
Oh, it's 26, maybe. 25 and a half.
Here's my controller look.
Okay, that's a start.
It's a bit slow. I'm going to have to
start, Duncan.
Make it a lot more powerful. Let's say 3,000 for the thrust.
Okay. Right.
Okay. Oh, that's better. Whee! That's about right speed, I reckon.
So this thing here does fire. Okay, cool.
Why does it turn to the left all the time?
And then...
It's really irritating.
Just make it...
Because this is long enough.
Okay, then I put it in here.
Oh, it always turns to the left. That's really annoying. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6.
That's something you're going to have to fix yourself. I'm not sure how to fix that for you. Well,
I'll just have to correct it manually, I guess.
Okay, so
one block of things to the left again.
We got the square counter doing the job. Please, right, sir, okay. Keep quiet. Keep quiet on square counting set.
Oh, God.
Square 20 count. On the right.
Action.
23.
God, he's so good. Flawless take every time. He knows how the squares work. God, it's so beautiful to watch.
We need to nudge it one to the left.
That's what I said.
And then you're sorted. That should be balanced, mate.
Right. Okay. And the important thing now is to change the weight.
Wait, so there's 19 on either side now?
Mm-hmm.
Nice. Yeah, change the weight. And then what, are we putting like thrusters on the back or some shit?
Thrusters on the back. That will be the biggest thrust. And then we have two thrusters on the wings, one pointing up, one pointing down.
Oh, okay.
And a thruster on the front pointing up and down so we can tilt.
You know what?
So effectively,
I'm fucking impressed with how quickly we put this together, guys.
I'm going to dupe it now. I'm going to dupe it now.
We got to fly together, though. It's like, you know, we're a team.
What about rope? You could rope a chair onto it.
It's like that movie, Fly Away Home. You remember that one? Jeff Bridges?
Oh, yeah.
And what's her face? Sookie from... True Blood, remember?
Sookie Stackhouse, yeah.
Sookie Stackhouse, remember? And she was like, she knew how to communicate with the Canadian geese. Jeff Bridges was just like, or was it Lloyd Bridges?
Yeah,
one of the Bridges, anyway. And
like,
he was
horribly
like,
deformed by acid when she was a baby because she drank bleach. And so that gave her the ability to kind of go,
I don't know if that was actually the plot of Fly Away Home.
No, that's what happened. No, I think you glorified it. You've glorified it because you saw it a long time ago.
It's a movie for happened. Kids. It's yeah, like, I saw it on a bus one time in public.
Exactly.
It's not a movie about babies drinking bleach, I can assure you.
So now I should be able to just control this around using my controller. Oh my God, it's a bit too far.
Jesus, that's a bit responsive. But that's pretty amazing, Duncan, holy crap.
All right,
so now I've got my flames.
Yeah, show me how this works then. Does it go up and down now? It doesn't seem to be going up.
Well, it goes up very slowly.
That's
but look,
really
it's got flames,
too slow.
Do you see the flames being shot out?
Kind of, yeah. I really like that. That's really cool.
Okay, I need to work on it a bit more, I think. I need to maybe get... a couple of these.
I think it'd be great if we get like a perfectly working balloon, but it's really stupid and slow, just like a real balloon.
Yeah. I'm going with full realism.
I got it. Oh, baby, I've got it. I'm your Venus.
He's your fire.
I'm perspiring.
Desire.
There we go. We've got three props now.
The fuck is an Annabelle shotgun?
Props to you guys.
Just been given a name, really, isn't it?
How do you use the props, Trot? Let's make the props work.
Give me a sec, mate. I'm doing the functionality bits
first.
I know,
but seriously.
Hardest working penguin I've ever seen.
Get the props working.
It works so hard. All right, now to do the wheels. So ideally... Oh, fucking hell. The thing that I placed...
Yeah.
Has like triangular points on them, so the wheels either go on that face or that face, not straight. So I need to put a square on that.
Ah! Oh,
God damn it!
How does that look?
Hang on a sec. I love it. It's a bit.
It's a bit.
I think it's a maybe. If you were actually in the balloon, you would die. Also, you need to have a seat in there, Lewis.
Oh yeah, I always forget about that.
Maybe move it up and have the seat underneath it.
Move what up?
The fire, so you can fit a seat in there, so you can.
I'll just stick a seat on the front.
Oh, it's got to be inside the basket, surely. Let's do this.
Do you think so?
Yeah.
Okay, maybe I could just do a stand in it, though. Maybe I could just do like a... I'll do a standing thing in it.
Well, a pod?
It's fine. I'll stand... Yeah, I'll pod it.
Okay.
Yeah.
I'm armoring up, okay?
Yeah, yeah.
We need some armor on the side for sure.
Wait, hang on a sec.
What?
This could compromise. The aerodynamics. We could slow ourselves down.
No, it's absolutely.
Double check it still flies.
Okay.
Shall I lower it?
No, I'm in. Okay, ready? Okay, it's a little heavier than it was, but it still seems okay. You want to get
it in the back?
Okay, get in the back.
I'm in.
Okay,
I'm
our
in.
First test flight is a go. Okay.
Right.
We're airborne.
Holy shit, we're going.
Okay, let's try to navigate through the hoop.
Oh, shit.
Okay. We touched down. Okay, do you have any bombs? Do you want to do a test bombing strafing run?
I don't have any bombs.
All right.
But I can see.
Okay, tell me what you see. All right. I'm going to head up. Okay, I'm going to fly over Duncan's spaceship that he's building and Lewis's hot air balloon. And you tell me, you were in a situation where you had a bomb, would you be able to use that bomb?
Okay, I'll let you know.
Okay.
Get me into the drop zone.
Okay, drop zone approaching now.
Oh, I see a balloon. Boom.
Yeah.
Yeah, I would have wiped those fuckers out.
Nice. I don't know where. I think we just hit a seagull or something.
You've been given a list of cars to steal and bring back. You've got 60 minutes to bring them back.
Oh,
the best you can. Good luck. Go for
it. Good luck.
Right. Time is up now.
Oh, we're going.
Let's do it.
Go, okay.